This is not a message of confidence or reassurance. It is a crisis of confidence. The productivity of American workers is gradually dropping.
We aren't out there hungry, selling America. We've been a little bit lazy, I think, over the last couple of decades.
We've lost our ambition, our imagination.
You go to a bank and you use an ATM. You don't go to a bank teller.
The country that had gotten a little soft.
Change cannot happen overnight. What can we do? We've been a little bit lazy. Lazy.